That's Sister Leda Dog's life. She's the nun that you see at the beginning of the film called Milk that Sean Penn won an Oscar for. Harvey Milk was assassinated in November of 78. The sisters didn't begin until Easter of 79. But I guess the producers of the Milk film decided that we were too important to be left out. And so we are.